Charge! Transform!
And welcome back to another video. This is known as another walkthrough part. Another part in our walkthrough for LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. So, let me play the intro video and we'll get right into it, into the gameplay.
Thank you.
for you. Here we go. He's saying something. There's a similar glitch in Lego Dimensions, which I'm gonna do another video for right after this. Is where the Wicked Witch is. Looks like he's saying something, but she doesn't. But the game is actually programmed for her to say something, so. So it's kind of cool how that this game has a similar, it's not necessarily a glitch, but like just a similar problem, I guess you could say, with the glitch, because it's a glitch. Save point. It's good with you looking. Okay. It's only 9 minutes. Okay. Looks like we have a human torch being knocked out. Thank you.
playing with the gray remote. Oh. If this remote ends up dying, if this remote happens to be the one to die next before the end of the level, I'm gonna have to end it here though. So. Doctor in the house, level complete, replay unlocked. Okay, hopefully I can charge my controller before the next video. But anyway, I really hope you enjoyed the video. And we unlocked the Doombat for Green Purchase and Green Goblin, the Thing, and Invisible, and Nick Fury. Okay. So, yeah. We're gonna have to purchase Green Goblin though. Percent, that's not bad. Of course. Complete. Free play. What? Okay. Let's go to continue the story and see where it takes us next. That was kind of funny, because look. Okay, Alright. Hope you enjoyed the video. And I really think, and I leave a like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe if you did not. Plus, hit the notification bell and set the settings to all videos to get notified every time I upload, and not every time I upload a video that's not meant for kids. Because that's what personalized means. But, yeah. Perfect. So, I really hope, again, I really hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. Okay. Thanks for watching. Peace out.